It's cleaning day for dozens of dogs seized from a home in Parma on Friday. The city's animal control officer says a bath is a welcome relief for the dogs who had been living in filth and suffering from a variety of untreated ailments.
It was horrible. I was angry. I don't ever want to do this again, and hopefully I never will.
She likes being in there.
Representatives from a number of local animal rescue organizations volunteered to help the Parma Animal Shelter clean the dogs and nurse them back to health.
And we all do it because we love the animals. And as you can see, everybody's walking around, and this is the first time that they have walked around, been on a leash.
In all, 33 dogs were seized during Friday's raid. But authorities also found 6 cats, 200 birds, 50 quail, and several rabbits inside the home on West 54th Street.
Can we talk to you?
As a result of what investigators found, the owner, Dolores Buckley, was cited for creating a public nuisance, failure to purchase dog licenses, and failure to get rabies shots for any of the animals. Investigators say Buckley has claimed she is rescuing the animals, but they maintain she has allegedly been operating what amounts to a puppy mill and then hoarding many of the animals.
She gets them pregnant, she sells them, she gets them pregnant again. This has been going on for 7 years. And the city has tried to work with her. I've tried to work with her. This is just the end of it. There's no more working with her.
The Parma Building Department has declared the home unsafe for humans. The owner is only allowed to go inside to clean up the mess.
Jack Shea from Channel 8, can we speak to you?
No comment.
Dolores Buckley was cleaning on Sunday when she turned down our request for an interview. And a short distance away, volunteers who were moved by the plight of the animals taken from her home were doing their own cleaning.
People have brought food, towels, and I thank them for it, and the shelter thanks them for it.
Jack Shea, Fox 8 News in Parma.